My name is Zach, I'm 39, I'm a personal trainer. Being in that environment, I get to train as often as I want. You know, if I've got a gap in between a client, yeah, I might as well train. Yeah, look, I'm 6'2", you know, a bit over 100 kilos. A lot of weightlifting, I'm throwing around a lot of steel. Tons out, cons out, phew! What am I bringing to the island? 100 kilos of twisted steel and sex appeal. Am I gonna unleash the beast? The beast has a mind of its own. Honestly, I have no control of whether he comes out or not. I've got a pretty good feeling you might see him. The beast is not the sort of person you want to mess with. He takes no prisoners. He's not empathetic in the slightest. He doesn't care where you're from or what you might be going through. He will destroy you. Aussie men are just soft at the moment. I think at some stage there, Aussie men were once regarded as some of the toughest men on the planet. Yeah, not anymore. All these man buns and skinny leg jeans. Soft. Man, it's gonna be so tough out here. The contenders are really gonna need my help. I'm super pumped to come up against these champions. Champions. We'll see about that. We'll see about that. I should be a champion. If I can get one-on-one with one of these guys, oh, I can't wait. Show them who the real boss is. I'm the boss. Yeah, look, I know what it takes to win. I'm an absolute threat. I'm a weapon. I'm coming for you. I'm going for the title.